So I think we need to just prioritize clearing more than killing.
Okay, I'm gonna just focus on clearing them.
Okay,
Early
I'm starting
game.
game. Yeah, we just need clear areas
All right.
more. If we find a DB early, we just put a skeleton on it and only care about it if we're nearby to stall them.
I think we should do Burning Ares Darkness. Get
Burning
that
Darkness.
Burning Ares Darkness.
clear.
Yeah. Darkness does have this flow, so it does help if they have immunity. See, I don't think they'll go mass immune.
Wow.
Why is Bhutan infertile?
Town. Nice
Whatever.
job, dude. All right, let's all use our admin command just in case Pootown gets infernal.
Nah, he went back to a Ed.
Oh, okay.
Okay. I did it just in case.
Freaked
He freaked out. Alright, going random. Yeah, make sure you just random first so then you can drop yourself a dust on.
Oh.
Alright, I got dust. HR, you're going Ares.
Yep.
Chima, I guess you're going to take Brennen.
Okay.
Okay. And I'll keep Blaze.
All right, we gotta get a lot of clearing done because we're kind of slow.
Actually, no, I'm going to repick to Darkness. Darkness has better clears, it's more important than the nets.
Just gonna go get rid of some
Yeah,
trees.
make sure you just place your ward down before,
I did.
thank you. Place your ward in dust.
So burning.
Who are we pulling? Let's pull the ace. He's one. Easy to remember.
Okay.
Pulling one. Hello, Pootown.
Imagine you get early kill in Putan. We couldn't do
Don't,
it
no
because they don't
ranged.
have Ankh.
Yeah, I don't have any ranged, unfortunately.
Repick. I'm gonna go left. Be a little different today. But yeah, I think going Veilhelms first and then just get map control because they'll put too much hassle if we go Skellies early.
Okay. Pootown is bottom mid.
Punch it to for movement. I hate invincible trees. They suck.
Hello.
Yeah.
Like it can be like the one closest to you, but it'd be like nope. I see
Oh,
Gully.
yeah.
There's two. All right, I'm going that way.
I'm gonna head towards the top right.
Yeah, if you
Okay,
guys keep
I'm gonna
guessing.
clear out the middle. There's some. I'll clear middle. A lot of stuff
Yeah,
here.
just be ready on middle if they try to run that way. He went right, one person blinked.
I see, yeah. Where did he go?
I think he went far right. But yeah, if we can get a kill, then we can try for it, but prioritize clearing. Oh, found him. Cool here. Oh, he actually got that block. What? He went to the right.
Can you get him?
No, I don't have CD.
Oh, he jumped in here. I think I got him. That's Bob. Need some help in here. Nice.
Oh, he has DBs? That's three.
Ooh, okay. Let me pull you.
Yeah, 10 gold to you. The skeleton. Just a regular skeleton.
Keep them. One DB still here?
We're gonna camp the three.
Okay.
Yeah. Just put a skeleton on it, and then I'll keep them busy for like another minute from getting the thing. Alright, get focus more on clearing the side areas.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just getting this DB here. Yeah. It has CDs. I could have done that a bit better, it's my bad, but it's still early.
It's alright. I'll put a ward on it in a sec.
Yeah, just a ward and Ruby Gucci.
Alright, I'm gonna clear top middle. Area. Okay, I'm going top mid.
I'm gonna go top right, bottom right after.
Okay.
Keep an eye on the map around the Dragon Ball. They're gonna be trying to get it.
If we're far away, just not bother. Oh yeah, I should get night vision. It's about to become night.
Coming.
Yeah, you can be fast. You can probably catch one off guard if you can make it.
No, let's see.
Yeah, he's right there. Cyclone. Yes, yes.
Fucking. Yep, he's up here. Can I get the side? Oh. Alright.
That's better if he's on my part. I think he's stuck, but.
Which time just built up?
Yeah, I think he did a bad blink, but I guess he can't really follow too much. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Alright, I'm gonna go back to clearing. We'll use that skeleton just to cut trees.
Yeah, just have it maybe around mid or something. I don't know. Pick up a staff of TP next, I guess.
Plutons here.
Our allies' town needs help. Nick. Hey, we did get first kill faster than they did.
Mm-hmm.
True.
Yeah, if we just clear really fast, I think we'd beat Gucci. And we did slow them their first DB too, so I think so far we're doing a bit better.
Let me know if you need a farsight or anything. I'm
okay.
Not gonna waste mine at the moment.
I think once we clear everything initially, we can use farsights to check up areas. Oh god, we're gonna lose. We didn't expect the fart strats. I'm just memeing on what Nick said. Oh, they're messing with our skeleton.
Who's stacking a lot of farms, like?
Just send this guy.
That's fine. They can fuck with it.
It's a bit of gold.
Ace, tell me when you want some gold.
I think I'm gonna buy a Fellhound.
Let me give you some.
I just need like 30. That'll do.
We need more gold.
Oh. Alright, put down Hockey. I wonder if they're going to do backpacks too or something different.
We'll find out.
They might be tempted by going for gem since there's no blaze.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Is being desecrated.
What's the Fellhound doing right there?
Who moved it there? What?
Was it I didn't touch any.
Alright, we got a Rune of Dragon Ball, so you guys ready?
Yeah, sure. That's just here.
That doesn't do anything. Okay.
Yeah, they're not up yet. It takes like 2 to 5 minutes, I think, for them to respawn. Ah.
Should have remembered that.
Yeah. I mean, I guess it's nice that they won't have it for later.
True.
Oh, we got a little Slivik over there.
Alright, I got ranged now. No, finally.
Make sure you grab a TP stuff when you're near.
Got Tron.
Oh, that's perfect. I don't think he was expecting that.
No, he wasn't.
Yeah, if you get the Cyclone and then put the Tornado under the Cyclone, it's deadly.
Yeah.
Sure, we get all the dark areas first, and then after that, we can just go back on ourselves.
Okay.
Our allies' town needs help.
Oh, try and kill it.
Holy shit, Sebas! Holy shit, Collier.
Yeah, I guess Shockwave on that if you can.
Do you use that on the Sevis's ones?
The Collier ones are below, where you can't reach.
I know. 12 seconds if it's not dead by then.
Oh! I almost killed Bob with the Fellhounds. But they got like a bash. And GG for him. Alright, does anyone else want to micro some Fellhounds?
I suck at micro.
See, the only thing is you have a Fellhound in mid, have him a Hockey, and then check every now and then, press W, and then just spam shift click on in the circle around the map. Also, Bob's right there, kind of a little lost. Oh, there is stuff there. Hello.
Oh, you got a hero. Or an ant, rather, right there.
Roger, roger.
God, they keep coming up to this corner. I love it here.
Just buy a Valhalla and I'll keep it on hotkey for myself.
Hey,
alright, good. Oh, there's instrumenting down there. I'm buying a stuff TP right now.
I'll tell them.
Looks like they just touched it and left. Oh.
Using all chat. Got Bob.
Nice.
Oh, he had two Dragon Balls. Do we want to camp that?
Yeah, do you want, I'll pull you, and then maybe you can get an Eredar on it.
How much do you need for Aridol?
I got enough.
Okay. Alright, perfect. That will keep them busy for a well long time. Yeah, put an Aridar and then like...
I'm gonna just camp it until it gets here. I'm not giving them
put an Aridar any chance. In like a Skeleton Warrior nearby and then it should be a-okay.
Can Aridar be targeted by spells?
No, it's Spell Moon.
No.
Okay.
It can be trapped in trees, but it can't be targeted by spells. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. I suck at macaronis today. I don't know why.
Alright, we're gonna play Don't Move the Eredar. If someone can eventually, let's get some permanent wards there too. In fact, if someone gives me 700, I'll get two wards to put there.
Yeah, like one ward.
Can I get 600?
You gave that to the wrong person.
Oh shit.
600.
600.
Alright, fuck. One more gold.
Oh, you get that with income timer.
Thanks. Alright, we all have teleport staff too?
Yeah,
I have
teleport.
Alright, we should probably clear bottom right again.
Yeah, it doesn't need to be checked again. I just sent the reveal earlier. Doesn't have a anything major, but does need to be cleared.
I'm gonna stick around on the top left because they're going for it.
Yeah, just make sure, like, clear there. Get the trees.
Yeah. Done. Okay. I'll head down that way.
I'm gonna go bottom right then.
They really want this Dragon Ball. Look at that. Oh my god. Shit.
Got some TP into this.
Where's the Eridar? Yeah, you two should be able to keep it fine. Yeah, they're gonna try hard for it.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to stay close.
Could just try to move the DB in a more suitable location, maybe? I don't know, it'd be hard to move it.
Yeah, I'm gonna just try to clear a top left. Nope, they're going for it again, Jesus.
Bottom right clear, then after that, top left and etc. Or not top left, top right.
Yeah, there's nothing down here, really.
Okay. Oh, someone just accidentally walked into vision.
Oh, someone's there.
Okay, I'll come down. I'll try to pincer them.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
He's going to use treats, isn't he?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Yeah, starting to build up there.
Yeah, top middle.
I'm teleporting there.
Warriors have engaged the enemy.
Can someone teleport to the Dragon Ball?
I just used my
teleport. Alright, never mind. I'll try to get over there. Ace, I'm gonna pull you.
Okay.
What?
Skeleton
upgrades? What are we looking to get?
Sure.
Okay, let's start down with some skeleton upgrades. We'll just do put like one point into it. Just for a bit of health.
And don't forget the fell hands in the middle.
Yeah, I've been periodically using them when I can.
Man, heroes give a ton of gold, don't they?
Oh, they have Infernal Killers out there?
Someone's there.
someone take care of those infernal.
Where are they?
Right there. They have like 10 of them.
Okay.
Coming. Got him.
Wait, how did my... I don't know why, but sometimes spells don't work. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Yeah, I'm coming. I mean, block.
Ah, shit, he blinked.
What do we need? I got 4k.
Do you want to go for like a second Herodar and like put it up top mid?
Okay.
That would like be a big area denial. Can protect the DVs. And then after you get Iridar, I'll put another point to skeletons. I just need like 1.3k.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Oh, cool here.
Nice.
That's a good kill.
Top right.
That's just a hero, isn't it?
Yeah, that's just a hero. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. But yeah, that's a good kill again, Collier.
Hold on, is it on top? Someone come here with me.
Oh, I'm sorry. No, that's, I'm not going to do that. Oh, they're trying to move it? Oh? He's right there. He's going left. Coming from left side. Oh, that's good, that's good. We can get a neck kill, that'll be amazing.
Nice.
Perfect. That's good, that's good. Alright.
Okay, I'm getting the second arrow door now.
Alright, I'm camping it until we get something on.
Wait,
here.
I can't. I've got too many skellies up.
I've got too many too here. Ace, I sent you a bunch.
Should I send it to Ace then?
Sure. I have only one food slot.
Hold on, yeah, that was back alive.
Okay, let me just buy gates.
Should I buy? Oh, okay.
And then I'll get Eridar. Buy an Eridar right now. Alright, I'm sending them to the top middle. Can someone like put them in place or something?
Yep. Yeah, I got it.
Alright, I got. Save skeletons. Oh, they got a final kill. Okay.
Let's get some permanent. Again. Okay. Oh! I'm not chasing him.
Ah, you could. The Infernal could have got him. Yeah. Or not. Derridor, I mean. If you thought of that, you could have gotten another kill on Nick.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna put the other Eridar up there.
Yeah. But yeah, if you can, just click on right.
Where'd that shade go that we had? Oh, I see.
Okay, and I can get Skelly up.
Alright, we got someone nearby. Stick her up. Yes, I'll be okay.
Alright, pull 20 now. I'm going to clear the Tiny Allen bot.
Okay. The sacred grove is being desecrated. Actually, if someone gives me 1,000, I can get some wards up near the Dragon Ball. Alright, yeah, thanks.
Oh, what's Tron going on here?
Oh, got this up down here. Stupid skeleton, why can't you listen?
4 DBs in that bush over here, guys.
Wow.
I just got some pretty good material.
Oh.
Warriors have engaged the enemy. Can watch your wards see over cliffs?
You mean like from underneath?
No, like the ones you buy. Can I put it on a cliff and it'll see?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna start getting away from top right now. Just keep an eye on it. Oh my god, he's strong. A sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. I'm gonna start getting some weapons so that I can one-shot the ants.
Where's my other skellies? What? I bought extra skellies. Did they die? I think they died. Oh, they did die. Holy shit. And feed on that small island if we can get it. Do we lose top mid?
I'm gonna send some.
Why is there so many air darts like so close to each other? Wait, hold on, let's do some reshuffling here. We can get more map control spread, so I'm going to do that.
Okay, I'm chasing Collier up here. They're trying to reclaim this corner.
But yeah, if HR can like clear top mid and then to top right,
sure,
that'd be good.
Yeah.
They have two ants bottom right. I'm gonna go try and yoink one.
Okay. I've been like trying to keep an iron fist on bot left at the moment.
Mid needs to be cleared too.
Yeah, we could get a mid clear soon. use that. Ah, fuck you. How? What was my infernal doing? Listen to me.
Well, here they come. Looking for that. Got him. Come on.
Alright, pull me so we can get another skelly up.
There we go. Alright, I'm pulling you.
Oh, almost bought the wrong thing.
Oh, someone's going for it. Who is it this time?
So much feed. All these hunters is just going to let me buy the skelly back.
Warriors have engaged. I shall be your eyes. My sight is yours.
Our warriors have engaged.
I'm gonna clear top mid. Oh. Here we go.
Let me know if I need to go bot left to cut him off.
Oh, almost.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
It's only 20 minutes left. Shit, time flies.
Alright. I've just been clearing trees for like half an hour.
Alright, I'm gonna clear mid.
How many upgrades do we have left?
I can get a gate free if I get some gold.
We don't really need gates. Do you need me to get a unit for you?
I mean, I've got a lot of skellies at the moment.
Yeah,
I need to get some
skellies. We need
skelly
upgrades. We got two more left.
Alright, I'll pull you then.
I'm clearing bomb right, so then I have to go back to bot left to keep the skeleton safe. If someone wants to start working on clearing mid, then we can start getting blue wards.
Yeah, I'm clearing mid.
Because it's under 20 minutes and they lost 20 minutes, so it's about time to.
Yeah.
Alright, I have to go back to bot left. They're hassling me now.
Nah, I think we need more skellies, to be honest, we need more spread.
Alright.
Okay, I'll buy a gate then. I just need 200 gold. Or not. 200 gold and I can get an upgrade though.
I got 41.
Nah, I got some feed. It's good. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Collier's coming right there. All right, I'm gonna try to kill Nick. Let's see if this works. Where'd he go? The fuck? He just disappeared out of my tornado.
Nick's here.
Who was that then?
All right, I think
maybe those Collier
can, coordinate kills then. If they stop messing with my skeletons. Holy shit, Eric is so fucking annoying right at the moment. Wait, who's that?
Nope, that's a hero, never mind.
No, I saw, I think, Tron, but he probably dipped. Have engaged the enemy. Stupid bitches. But you need 2 seconds of freedom. I'm not messing with these skeletons.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
It's those stupid nature guardians. They regrow so much.
Oh, Pooh.
Coming. Got Eric.
Oh, that's a good kill. Alright, yeah, let's start coordinating attacks.
Alright, I'm gonna start clearing mid.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Tron's bottom middle.
I have Sivis on here. Oh, someone's bomb right. Don't know who it is though. Oh, it's a hero, never mind. Our warriors have engaged. Putan?
Yep.
I'm coming.
He's got an Ankh though.
If you can get first kill, then I can come in with Dragon. They're hassling my skeletons bot mid at the moment. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. I'm gonna have to save them.
I don't know if I got it or not. Nope, doesn't sound like it.
How did I not kill you? Got a kill. He's You ever come and save? Someone can. Oh, that's not a hero. There's a player, I think he dipped.
Oh, Nick's top left. Top middle, sorry.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Alright, so I'm getting a buck left. It's time to hunt some people. I'm going to get an orb of lightning so I can get some bashes or stuns, I mean.
They've got Trench, they're trying to clear Skellies, bottom right.
Pick up that shielding so they can't use it.
Nick's top left?
Yeah.
I'm sure. TPing. Someone's top left?
Yeah.
Okay.
He's gone. To the right. Yeah, cut him off.
I'm being fucking blocked.
I'm heading up there. I'm heading top right.
He's in this. Bitch. Yes, he's left. Don't think anyone can get there.
Where'd he go?
My skeleton's bottom mid. He tunneled, he's far away. Oh wait, he's right there.
Okay, I can't teleport.
Yeah. And then my skeletons, of course, are getting killed easily. Nick mit half health. He blinked to the left somewhere. Don't know where though. Okay, I need to get stupid spell shield. This is fucking annoying. I wonder if he went back.
Yeah, he did. Our warriors have engaged. He's invested
around
there.
Yeah. See him? He's right there. Perfect. That guy with his hero too. Alright, I'm going clear mid for a while now.
He looked like he TP'd left somewhere.
Are you chasing?
Oh, deforestation.
Hero incoming.
I'm going.
Nice.
I'm going to place wards around. Wait, when did I buy two spell shields? What?
Oh, he's up by the waterfall. Underneath the waterfall.
Underneath?
Yep, he's invisible. I probably ran away.
He probably got out.
Someone in the middle, saving.
Gone. Oh, I missed it. Fuck. Okay.
He's on top.
Why is there so many? Oh, found him.
There we go. Can I get 400 gold?
1 second.
Thanks. I got it. Did he run away?
Yeah, he's running.
Oh, shit.
He's right there.
Fuck.
Drilled you. Good. Make sure you get yourself a spell shield.
Yeah, let's get it. Alright, now I have one.
Okay, good. Yeah, let's start just hunting them. Not worried so much about skeletons, just if we find one, we try pincering them. Safe, mid, to the right.
Yeah, here was a busted.
Yeah, hold on, I'm gonna try to get this to do now.
Fuck.
I'm just trying to make Giz some vision control at the moment. Sorry. There's a DB here amid. Do we want to pull question? Do we want to pull the Aerators back and then camp this one Dragon Ball in mid?
If you want.
Yeah, I think because that will give us more Aerodars around mid to stop saves.
Someone's here.
I'll keep the one that's on a DB in the water, but I'll bring the two others to be protecting, saving. Gonna probably use Sunnel. Nice kill, nice kill.
Got Collier.
I'm going, I'm going.
Get in the mid, someone's about to save mid.
Yeah, I see, I see. Okay, HR, do you want to be in, like, mid-patrol?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Because if we can start, like, gain kills, so let's get, like...
What's
that? Alright, I'll go check it out. But yeah, let's get Collier or Nick, and then after that, we'll start protecting mid more.
Couple hunts in the mid.
Oh, found Nick. He's running top right somewhere.
Found Eric.
Come in a second. Get some cliff
jumpers.
No, we should probably do that. Yeah, I don't think we can win this. It's too hard to get.
We might. We have time. Just keep trying.
If we can get some kills now and then keep those kills, I think we're
good. Yeah, I'll hang around the middle. I'll start clearing middle.
Well, first we need to get a kill. Then we can start hanging if we get an important kill. But at the moment, like, I've lost all my bomb left map control. Like, what am I supposed to do? We have full skeleton.
I've lost all my bomb, right?
Like, we have, like, it's insert probably too strong.
Are we guarding a Dragon Ball in the middle? Where are we guarding?
To be honest, we don't care about Dragon Balls. It's too late. We need to worry about thingies. I don't know what we can do. I mean, I know I stayed bomb left a lot, but, like, at the same time, we're doing decent clears. I don't know how to do it better.
Alright, let me get a wand.
Like the stupid dryad. It takes one dryad and it can skill my archer. Are you serious? Ness.
Are you guys ready for a wand?
I shall.
Yeah,
alright.
Go ahead.
Oh, Kalia's invulnerable. Nice.
Yeah, I think that's Jim, doesn't he?
Oh, there's two down here. Oh, Putan's invulnerable.
Went to the right.
Oh, he TP'd back off.
Oh, okay. Alright, got one kill. He's going bomb left somewhere. Slivik.
There he is. Our
allies' town needs help. I'm TPing on skeleton.
Alright, I got Tron, at least.
Trying to get tunnel. Where is he? I don't know where he went. Saves. Yeah, I don't know. We can't do this. I'll try to get that kill though. I wish you didn't do that. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
What? Jesus Christ.
How? Dust, can you dust? How the fuck do you live through all that?
have engaged the enemy. Our ally's town needs help. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Good job!
He's over here in this.
Color got away.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our allies' town needs help.
Oh, you fucker!
Warriors have engaged the enemy.
I don't know how they did so well with their skeleton control versus
our allies' town.
No.
Yeah, that's alright.
It's like it seems like we had such horrible time trying to get skeleton control, but then they last game had it really good.
Does Ness want to sub in for me?
I'm trying to think. I know I say bum left a lot, but at the same time, we did decent with clearing.
Hello, guys.
Hello, hello. GG.
Hey, Ness, do you want to sub in for me?